Nice. Oh! First of all, I almost just died.
We found a thing that we did not expect.
Where we stopped at the world's largest wind chime.
Oh, we can get the largest pitchfork, golf tee, mailbox.
What?
Crochet and knitting needles. We gotta go to all those.
There, Chelsea, I literally... is my arm steaming?
I wish we could climb that chair.
I think that we are not allowed to do that. The wind chime is like, it's huge, but it's kind of underwhelming.
But that's so big.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rocking chair.
It's too big,
I have to pause this vlog so we can take a selfie, obviously. It is 5 o'clock.
It's 5:20.
It's 4:55.
Wait.
Did we cross? We have to get in the car. Did we go to a different time zone?
I'm not realizing.
Yes,
what time is it in America?
Your drive's two states over. What time is it in America?
I don't think it gets much more America than anything the world's largest.
Yeah.
That's the most American thing. Is this what you came here for? The world's largest golf tee, Chelsea? Takes a cross-country road trip for this. Why is that tombstone?
What? Tell me why we couldn't walk right there. Why? Taylor, why? I don't know.
Oh my god. Please don't get locked in there. Please don't get locked in there.
I'm having a wonderful time.
Does it seem stable?
No.
She's gonna do it.
She
better not die.
I can't get up here.
Breaks their the world's largest.
Wait, what are the words? Another thing I can think of is fix your hair. You look like a damn cockatoo.
That was fun. I'm happy I did that. Okay, let's go get ice cream. Hello.
I'm upset. We thought we couldn't find them and now they're here.
Oh, that's exactly what I wanted to do. There's money in there.
I want to go right now.
Everything about this to me screams stuck. That's why I'm sitting.
Follow me.
I can't follow you. There she goes. Never to be seen again. My girl.
Wait.
Makes my 87 year old knees hurt just looking at you doing that.
I'm so nervous.
Just a little update. Chelsea's climbing. I'm sitting. I'm eating. City Museum is an anxious person's nightmare. That's all. Oh. I don't know. Look at them. Oh my god, wait, that was so scary. You came out that whole, that's literally the smallest hole I've ever seen in my life.
It was either that or go to the scary place for boys.
You came out of that hole.
I did.
Oh my god. That was not as graceful as I thought it was going to be.
Where did the keys fall?
Right here.
Right where?
They slid all the way down.
What if they fell in that?
Oh my. Do you feel like you're going to fall?
Yeah.
That's like the chair in the... in the... resource room that every time I lean back on I see my life flash before my eyes.
If you don't freak out, yes, you can sit in it. I don't think it'll fall.
I don't think I can do it without freaking out.
Yeah, I don't think
so. I'm not sure I have that kind of confidence in myself.
It's like Bridge to Terabithia, but don't fall.
I said that's how she died.
Go.
dinosaur? I'm coming!
This is one of the scariest things I've ever seen.
I don't know if I should try to climb up that.
Look at those people over there.
Wait, where? Can you go down inside slides because it's 789 degrees outside?
I don't know how to get back to you.
This is underwhelming. You're so much longer.
Aesthetic as I thought it was going to be.
Place me as your best friend.
Onward.
Onward. He said, first of all, I made a cement. Come in. Okay. Are we know where we're going?
Let's go down the cobblestone road.